Canucks will be faced with their 28th spring game without a win against the club. They work the puck out of their own end with Chris Alfredson carrying down ice. And after Dreyk makes one save, right wing Paulin Bordalo is left untouched in front of the Montreal goalie and bangs in the first Canucks score at 15:40 to cut the...
Their defense stiffens, and minutes later, Jerry O'Flaherty ties it up at 2-2 as he finds the far corner of the net with a blistering slap shot.
Drops the back, Roby tie, and he wins it. They go. They score!